Superman. Faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings at a single bound, this amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman. Empowered with X-ray vision, possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice, disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
What are you doing here?
Oh, just getting the woman's angle on this story.
The mechanical monster! Look out!
Phone this in. Yes, I'll give you the details later, Chief. All right, Lois. Lois! Or Superman.
Oh,
story this is going to make.
The jewels. What have you done with the jewels?
You'll read about it in tomorrow's paper.
Are you going to tell me what happened to those jewels? She's doomed.
That's a wonderful story, Lois.
Thanks, Clark, but I owe it all to Superman.
Hey, somebody's crazy. Papa goes the weasel. Everybody knows the weasel blows. But popcorn, she pops real good. I eat popcorn. Everybody eats popcorn. She tastes real nice. Get yourself some now at our refreshment stand.
we had been informed of your coming, a banquet would have been served.
I do not dine with unruly subjects. I come not for pleasure, but to punish. You will apologize for firing upon an imperial ship, for holding my daughter a prisoner, and for seizing the person of my affianced bride, Dale Arden. Unless these and my other prisoners are released at once, I'll...
Before your majesty makes idle threats, you had better consider your position and your present surroundings.
You dare threaten your emperor?
No, but perhaps we had better talk it over.
People by right belong to me. It should not be necessary for me to compel you to give them up.
Don't anybody move or I'll run this through you.
What now of the great power of which you boast, mighty Ming?
This continuous interference annoys me. Take them to the execution chamber.
You would not dare. Please don't kill them.
They have condemned themselves. Guards, take them away.
Zarkov, the furnace is blown up.
Yes, I know. This gauge tests the strength of the beams which support the city. When the needle reaches zero, the entire city will fall.
Forget your experiment, Zarkov. We've got to save Dale and Flash.
I can't until the zero mark is reached.
That you give my friends their liberty.
Your friends shall be freed.
Swear it.
I do by the great god Tao.
Come to the laboratory.
Shall not be kept.
I have sworn by Tao. My word is good.
As the Emperor of the Universe, it is my right to call a tournament of death. And the Earth man will have to enter it.
But if he survives, I hold you to his right. Liberty, a kingdom of his own, and the bride of his choice.
Yes. If he survives.
Do not forget, Your Majesty.
The
same applies to anyone else forced into the tournament and emerges victorious.
I will order the tournament to commence at once.
Where's my weapon?
Your weapon will be presented to you at the arena of death. There you will combat the mighty masked swordsman of Mongo.
You may go.
Let them begin.
Your champion, me.
The finest swordsman in all Mongo.
You'll have to be the best to win from the earth.
I'm sorry, Flash. I was forced into this.
I might have killed you.
Oh, your champion was Prince Baron. Clever trap, Mink. But the Earthman won.
He won the right to fight the mighty beast of Mongo.
Mink will pay for this.
Let the Earthman be prepared for the next ordeal.
Never mind, son. I'll take care of this. And what might that be, mighty Ming?
Are you afraid of what fate might have in store for you, Earthman?
are condemning Flash Gordon to death.
Flash, I owe you an apology.
No, Baron, now forget it.
I entered the tournament with the hope that I'd wound you sufficiently to satisfy Ming, or that you'd kill me. Put an end to my misery.
Misery?
I love Princess Aura.
Flash, what's the matter with Prince Baron?
Forget it, Doc. He gave me an explanation that was satisfactory. What is it that I have to fight?
A huge orangutan that no man can conquer. You haven't a chance against the brute.
I've got to take the chance to save Dale.
The Earthman, Flash Gordon, is wanted in the arena at once.
Tell them I'm ready.
Time your Earthman has a worthy opponent.